Fleetwood ranked 33rd in the world, is just one shot off the lead heading into the final round at Erin Hills. This is one of five birdies he hit in a third round 68 to leave him 11 under par overall.
I just felt really comfortable. I never really felt like it was a struggle. Felt very at ease with my swing. And, you know, I didn't really miss many shots. Yeah. You don't really think about it when you're playing. But I'm sure when I look back at it later, I'll think, God, yeah, I played well there.